what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. My name is Liz. Nice to meet you. Like, comment, and subscribe, and join the Gangsta Hippie Squad, because there's none better. Turn your post notifications on for future videos, and if you're not new, thank you so much for joining me again. So today we're going to be reacting to The Message by Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five. So I was requested to react to this. Fun fact. Little fun fact. I was born in the Bronx. I didn't spend much time there after I was born. Anyway, I'm from New York. The subscriber who requested this actually said this, you know, like, since rap started in New York, it's only right. Especially since I live here. So we're gonna get into that today. I only know this song because of the hook. So we gonna get into it. But I never like listened to the whole song, so first time reaction, kind of. Hope you guys enjoy, and just kidding. That beat?
Like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Broken glass everywhere, people on the stage, you know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got no money to move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back. Junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far, cause a man with a tow truck repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breezes blow. Crazy lady living in a bag, eating out of garbage pails, used to be a fag hag. Such a dance to tango, skipped the life and tango. A silk on princess seemed to lost her senses. Down at the peep show, watching all the creeps, so she can tell her stories to the girls back home. She went to the city and got so did it. She had to get a pimp, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. My brother's doing fast on my mother's TV. Says she watches too much, it's just not healthy. All my children in the daytime, Dallas at night. Can't even see the game or the Sugar Ray fight. The bill collectors, they ring my phone and scare my wife when I'm not home. Got a bum education, double-digit inflation. Can't take the train to the job, there's a strike at the station. Neon King Kong standing on my back, can't stop to turn around. Broke my sacroiliac, a mid-range migraine, cancer membrane. Sometimes I think I'm going insane, I swear I might hijack a plane. Don't push me, call, close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. My son said, Daddy, I don't want to go to school, cause the teacher's a jerk. He must think I'm a fool, and all the kids smoke reefer. I think it'd be cheaper if I just got a job, learn to be a street sweeper. I dance to the beat, shuffle my feet, wear my shirt and tie, and run with the creeps. Cause it's all about money, ain't a damn thing funny. You got to have a car in this land. They pushed that girl in front of the train, took her to the doctor, sewed her arm on again. Stabbed that man right in his heart. Gave him a transplant for a brand new start. I can't walk through the park cause it's crazy after dark. Keep my hand on my gun cause they got me on the run. I feel like an outlaw, broke my last jaw. Hear them say, you want some more? Living on a seesaw. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. Say what? It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I
they
keep going
on
under.
This beat right here.
A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, because only God knows what you'll go through. You'll grow in the ghetto, living second rate, and your eyes will sing a song of deep hate. The places you play and where you stay looks like one great big alleyway. You'll admire all the number book takers, thugs, pimps, and pushers, and the big money makers. Driving big cars, spending 20s and 10s, and you want to grow up to be just like them. Smugglers, scramblers, burglars, gamblers, pickpocket peddlers, even panhandlers. You say, I'm cool, I'm no fool, but then you wind up dropping out of high school. Now you're unemployed, all non-void, walking around like your pretty boy Floyd. Turn stick-up kid, but look what you done did. Got sent up for an 8-year bid. Now your manhood is taken, you're a Maytag. Spend the next 2 years as an undercover fag, being used and abused to serve like hell, till one day you was found hung dead in a cell. It was plain to see that your life was lost. You was cold and your body swung back and forth. But now your eyes sing the sad, sad song of how you live so fast and die so young. So don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Yo, Mel, you see that girl, man?
Yeah, man.
Yo, that sound like Cowboy, man.
Cool.
Yo, what's up, buddy?
Yo.
And where's Creole and Raheem, man?
They upstairs cooling out.
So what's up for the night, y'all?
Yo, we can go down to the field, man.
Let's check out June, bro.
Hey, yo, you know that girl, Betty?
Yeah, man.
My mom's got bras, man.
Nah, what?
Yeah, she
man.
Got hurt.
What is happening?
Fire free. Don't nobody move nothing. Y'all know what this is. Get him up.
What?
Get him up.
Yo, man, we down with Grandmaster Flash and the Fury.
That's the bottom. What is that, a gang?
Nah, man.
Shut up,
Get in the car. It's crazy because everybody knows the song because the hook, but it's like now that I actually like listen to the lyrics and not just the hook. And then, like, the video itself, like, it's taking you through, like, 1980s Bronx, New York. It's crazy. And then it's, like, showing, like, aspects of it. Like, it talked about the girls and the peep shows. It talked about the little boys who, you know, would rather just get a job as a street sweeper rather than go to school. Like, it touched on a few things, and it's like to think that in some instances things have changed, but in a lot of instances things are like very similar to today, especially the end. You can't really go anywhere in 2020. Like, you have to like fear going outside because you never know what's gonna happen to you, whether it's because of your surroundings or because of police brutality or whatever that it is, you know. But yeah, I enjoyed this so much. 10 out of 10, fire, immaculate chef's kiss. They swam on that beat. I feel like that beat was like low key. It's very vintage, but it's also very futuristic. Like, it sounds like a time capsule, if that makes sense. Like, it sounds like if I opened it up in 2020, everybody would be like, wow, like, yo, this is fire, yo, this is fire. But like, for back then, it was like, people were probably like, what is this? Like, who are these people? Like, who are these people telling our story of New York, you know? But I did enjoy it. I hope you guys did too. And yeah, if you have any more suggestions, please let me know. And I'm out.